When to the knower of Brahman, everything has become the self. What is there to see and through what? What is there to hear and through what? What is there to smell and through what? And what is there to taste and through what? What is there to feel and through what? And what is there to know and through what? How can one know that through which everything is known? How can one know?